HIV treatment injection, cabotegravir and rilpivirine. Hello folks, it's Mark Medicals here teaching you about HIV infections like HIV symptoms, HIV testing, and HIV transmission. This is indeed good news for all people living with HIV because a 2-monthly HIV injectable treatment is already here for us. Thousands of HIV patients will be offered a new long-acting injection to treat their disease if they opt not to take daily medicines. These medications have been endorsed by the NHS's medication watchdog, the National Institute for Health and Care Excellence, and are recommendable by many HIV charity organizations. In a similar way to traditional antiretroviral medications, the therapy keeps the virus at bay. In England, an estimated 13,000 people might make the changeover. After an initial phasing-in period, cabotegravir and rilpivirine are administered as 2 separate injections every 2 months. The only downside of these wonderful medications is that only people with undetectable HIV will only be allowed to access them. So guys, make sure you are undetectable already before asking your doctor to switch to the 2-monthly injections. Many people may find it more convenient, according to experts. Professor Chloe Workin, an HIV expert at Queen Mary University of London, said it would relieve people living with HIV of the burden of daily oral medicine, offering them only 6 doses per year instead. "This is very welcome indeed," said Dr. Sanjay Bhagani, president of the European AIDS Clinical Society. "Lots of people out there today are finding it hard to take daily pills because of the surrounding stigma in their communities. For many people, this provides an injectable option. These are going to be lovely medications because early data suggests patients who are started on these injectable ARVs want to continue using them." For instance, Alex Sparrowhawk of Manchester works for the Terence Higgins Trust, an HIV organization. Alex was diagnosed with HIV 12 years ago and has been taking antiretroviral therapy pills regularly since then. He says it was wonderful for him to have a fresh therapy choice. Alex says he has been waiting for this good news, so according to him, it's time to celebrate now. He continues to say this, "The thought of getting injections 6 times a year rather than taking daily medicine appeals to me. Remembering to take your pills every day serves as a constant reminder of HIV and keeps it at the forefront of your thoughts. There's no getting around it." Alex ends by saying, "Some people may live with those who are unaware of their HIV status, or work shifts or in an industry that requires them to travel around the world, making it more difficult to take daily medication." He feels that individuals who are most in need of the new treatment, such as the most stigmatized, should be given priority. So guys, will you switch to these 2-monthly injections or you would rather stick to your daily pills? What is your opinion?